lot of fans have been skipping over Greensboro lately. And thank you all for coming out and donating, and hopefully Curmudgeon will spread the word. Greensboro's not that bad. So thank you so much to Curmudgeon for playing. They're some fucking dudes, and that is awesome. It's so cool when a good band are good people. And that's who they are. So fucking donate if you haven't, go be a shithead and buy some merch. We have 4 songs left. This next song is called Total Woods One. It's on, oh, did you do that? Somebody likes this song, y'all. They don't want to play it. So we're telling. This song is about a really close. Yeah, thank you. This song is about a close friend of mine who became almost suicidal over the fact that she felt like she had to be a certain person. And I'm sure that you've heard me introduce this song a bunch. This song's about living your life the way you fucking want to. And it's so fucked up on so many levels that there's this outside pressure to, on her, that she thought that she could kill herself and it would be a better option. So live your fucking life the way you want to, and that's what this is about. Let's talk to her with you.
Let's go! Some merch from Curmudgeon and tell them how much good they did.